CET for college admissions, confirms Maharashtra government. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Maharashtra government has confirmed that there will not be any CET for college admissions. Students would be able to take admission through their marks achieved in HSC 2021 exam. The decision was taken in a joint meeting held yesterday, chaired by the Higher Education Minister Uday Samant. The Maharashtra Class 12 result 2021 was announced on August 3, 2021. Compared to 2020, the number of students getting more than 90% marks is higher this year. There was a question among the stakeholders that how will so many students get admission to degree courses now? One of the tweets from Uday Samant reads, "The results of Class 12 examination have been declared and admission to the first year degree course of traditional non-professional courses in colleges affiliated to non-agricultural universities will be on the basis of Class 12 marks only, and no common entrance test will be conducted for this." He further added that the government has decided to consider admission to UG courses in arts, science and commerce streams on the basis of results obtained in Class 12 examinations. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.